So using a lax ball, place this on the side of your heel bone and then just focus on moving up and down. This may feel very tender, but will help you get into end ranges of motion in your ankle.